Seth, let's discuss Indium Corporation's thermal interface materials a bit.
Sure. Indium Corporation produces metal thermal interface materials as opposed to what you see in the industry, phase change materials, polymers, and that sort of thing. The advantages of our thermal interface offering is that they're all metal, so the thermal conductivity is extremely high.
Why does the indium metal work so well as a thermal interface?
That's an excellent question. I think indium is very unique in the fact that it's very ductile and soft and has very good thermal conductivity properties, 86 watts per meter K to be exact. So you take those advantages and you make a preform out of the indium. This is a traditional indium preform, which is very soft and ductile. Predominantly that was used before we designed the heat spring as a thermal interface material. The problem or the challenge with using something like that is that you need 100 PSI to get it to deform. So what we've done is invented a pattern called the heat spring, which allows you to further reduce the contact resistance so that you can deform this and get good thermal interface contact at 30 to 40 PSI.
Seth, where do you see Indium Corporation's thermal interface materials used most in the electronics assembly industry?
From an industry standpoint, because everything is getting smaller and is required to do more things, there's a lot more power and a lot more temperature to dissipate. So the applications are growing. But to give a general idea, IGBT applications, LED applications where LED arrays are producing a lot of heat on the backside, TIM-1 and TIM-2 applications as well.
And Seth, additional resources at Indium Corporation, where can an engineer go?
Sure, the best place to start is indium.com. At that directory, you can look for regional support from a regional engineer. You can browse through our application notes as well as our technical data sheets. Or if somebody has a specific question and they need a quick answer, they can email me directly, shomer@indium.com.
Very good. Seth, thank you very much.
My pleasure.